Okay. What was I doing? Expedition, that's what we're doing. They don't give me any stuff for expeditions,
do they?
You
know the drill.
Nope.
Start looking for clues. Let's split up and search. Don't worry. I'll be careful this time.
Pretty sure if we're looking for the first Wyverians, I first saw their scrawlings over in this direction way back when. It's been a long time since I've headed over this way, though. Yeah, these doodles. Yoink. Trying to stick closer to the walls over here. That's where the doodles will be, I think. Although, I haven't really seen much of them anymore. It's Anjanath stuff, but it's not what we're looking for. The only other real idea I have is to try to make my way up towards the Rathalos nest. Maybe we'll find some doodles up there. At one point, we saw Elder Wyverian up here. Maybe he's still up here. Follow that cat. There he is down there. Just gotta figure out how to get to him.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Well, the cat led us to a campsite. I assume it went up here. Yeah, there you are. Where are you leading me? That other cat looks just like an actual cat, not like humanoid at all. It's just like a cat with a huge head. I like it. Well, that's a thing that happened. Didn't really get us close to our objective, though. Is that just like an optional thing? There is the elder. Okay.
Looks like we both arrived at the same place.
By elder, I mean not the elder.
The trail seems to stop here.
There's our big boy. There's the mascot character himself. He just wanted to give me a little hug, that's it.
Hey. Look. Found you. Top of the food chain? Fire and horned wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos.
Not Diablos.
Want to return to base and prep?
Okay, well... Hopefully there are, like, goodies in the box for me now. There are not. All right, we need to... try not to disturb the Anjanath. Just worried about the Rathalos now. Oh man, they're so far above me. Rathalos is all over the place. And he's moving again. Maybe not. What's up, buddy? I get behind her wing. That's unfortunate. Again? Really? Alright, I'm not complaining. We're doing it again. That's a good hit. I That's a bad hit. Three. No. Just in time. I accept this. Don't accept that. That was a bit unfortunate. Hello, Antona. Therefore. This. Where's that Rathalos going? Really? I never carved the tail. I gotta go back. Although I don't really need the tail. I don't want it. Hey, bud. I was gonna see if I could hitch a ride, but there's no one here. And the Rathalos has had plenty of time to heal. That's unfortunate. All because I really wanted that tail. There you are. All right. No! Oh, he's going up. Okay.
Your stamina cap has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max.
If I get up here and he runs away again, I'll be rightly unfortunate. Rightly unfortunate? What does that even mean? Rightly upset. No, go away. I don't want this. All right, let's see if we can't trick him Can I destroy this? I want to trick him into destroying this dam. I get you. What? No, you're not going away from me. Because there's the symbol of the trap here. Yeah. Oh, Fluffykins can... Or is that the other Palico? It's gonna actually... It trapped me. It trapped me. Okay, he's flying. It didn't do anything to him. Unfortunate. I'll take this stuff, though. Give me this. Just not playing the game right now. That's what I'm doing. One more full-powered file attack. Maybe two at this rate. Although I really need to just heal. I really, really, really am not playing well at all. I don't know, I'm just not in it. I'm really glad I didn't chase after you.
Next up, Diablos. I'll get the quest. ready for you. Just say the word when you're ready.
Hopefully I'll play better with Diablo. Keeping my shield at maximum defense by putting my files into my shield will actually really help against Diablos. I need to practice that.
Next up, Diablos.
For Diablos. Did I get another optional? No, not for Rathalos. At least not yet. No, Diablos. He likes to hide in the sand, so the screamer pod ammo will help in knocking him out of the sand. Really quick, I'm trying to complete these quests. What is that on the map? Those guys up there. Are those all cats I can... Can I get all those cats? Well, this will make it slightly easier. No! That certainly won't. Look at a full party of cats going. What's up, buds? Can we get more than one? No. We got a trapper, though, which is going to lay traps. And that'll help. Give me this cactus. Now, we've seen the Diablos before. He's down in these pits over here. Not those. At least he usually is. This is probably one of those cutscene events where you walk to the middle, like, where's Diablos? And he just pops out. Already, huh? Well, this place doesn't look ominous at all. We have to walk to the center up here. We know that this is Diablo's trap. Yeah, okay. I wonder if it's going to give us a free carve on that barrel. Died in a cutscene. Yep. Give me that. Give me that carve. Getting this guy's tail is going to be annoying. Come at me, bro. The blocking damage with my shield does charge my piles a little bit. Come on. Ow! I'm gonna die. Wow! That guy's got some reach. Okay. Everyone get over here. I'm gonna waste this. Oh, we got it. Okay, well, that wasn't that bad, aside from it being bad. The important part is this mining outcrop respawned. This tail. Not happening. Oh, I. Okay. That was close. Don't turn. Can't turn. Alright. Come at me, bro. Come at me. It's not coming at me. You're wasting my time. Come at me. Come at me, bro. Oh. There we go. That's why you get the screamer pods. So when your shield is charged like mine is right now, whenever you block, it does some impact damage and has a chance to stun the monster. Very low chance, but it's hilarious when it happens. Oh, come on. I did not get the screamer pot in time. Oh, well, this is not good for me. Wow, I was even running. Oh, we're doing it again. Okay, well. Well, there goes Madam. There's that. Come on. I got some good stuff waiting for you once you're knocked down. Oh, that's unfortunate for me. Oh, we got the wing, so we're good. But if we're fast enough, which we are not, my shield buff is going down. Go to sleep, buddy. Or not. It's not good for me. Okay, so this is now dangerous. Ah, shoot. You can use the sand like that. I hate this zone. It's actually abhorrent. I'm gonna die. Okay.
The first Liberian says he wants to talk to the conqueror of the ecosystem. That's you.
The Diablos is my least favorite monster. I think this zone in particular is the worst area you could fight him in. Like, these sand falls, you just saw he could go inside of them and then pop up from the ground. He could also go in the ground and then... My camera was turned away, but I think he popped out of the sand fall and slid on the ground into a headbutt against me. This is the worst right here. Whenever I fight Diablos, I just have to bring a dung pod and get him out of this zone. This is just bad. If I know what's coming, I can shield it, but hard to know what's coming. Okay, so Zoramagdaros has come here to die, but something is driving it away from its proper place of death. And when it dies, it kind of explodes in fiery energy, and it's set to corrupt the area around it, unless it dies in its proper place.
Thanks to the Fifth Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that Zoramagdaros is heading for the Everstream. Two, that upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy it has stored.
Thank you for saying exactly what I just said.
And three, that the Everstream is connected to every corner of the New World. So, if Zora dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's no time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zoramagdaros.
What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem, not erase it from the
I think I might have an alternative. What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zoramagdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate, and the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short on supplies from our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
I don't see it. Oh, it's a ship? Is that it? I don't get it.
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, cannon rounds, and a literal boatload of supplies. Not to mention a little surprise. The Guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-Elder Dragon weapon, a Dragonator.
Excellent. Just the weapon we need to drive Zoramagdaros out to sea. Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed and make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can do this. We may the Sapphire Star light our way. Now, get moving.
It's time to see Zora Magdaros off. All of us.
Listen to me. May the Sapphire Star light your way.
Alrighty, let's try and see if anybody's got any new quests for us.
New products in stock.
What do you got that's new? Some anti-bleed stuff, bounce bombs. That's really expensive. Lots of ammunition. Can I just buy Trank bombs? Can I just buy that, please?
Full steam ahead!
We can make a new camp up at the top of the ancient forest. Take a stop at the workshop real quick.
All right.
Hunt a Rathalos and a Raytheon. That's fine. What do I need for this? Let me take a look at this real quick. Nothing there, nothing there. Nope. There's the ticket. Diablos. I'd need one more shell. Diablos' wall is non-elemental. This one looks like... it's exhaustion, maybe? I don't know what that... Oh, it's ice. Okay, I see it. That's weird. A Diablos weapon becomes an ice weapon. Then I don't think there's an ice Diablos. There's a black Diablos, but not an ice one. Okay, I could go hunt a Great Gyros for this upgrade. I'll need to do it at some point. I will not make that set, but that's the Beefy Boy set, part 2. Diablo's power raises attack as your weapon loses sharpness. Okay. Makes it easier to stun monsters. Do more damage at below 35% health. Tremor resistance, that's okay. I'm gonna save this until I make that weapon upgrade, then do that. Take a look at the research base, see if there's anything new there. Hello, madam. They taught you how to talk to Jagras? You can get Jagras to join the Tail Riders? That's interesting. Uh, I guess before we do, we'll do Zora of Magdaros next time. Let's do that power couple quest. A Raytheon and a Rathalos. We do special arena Odegaron, which I do need to do, I think, for something. Not sure what. I'll do both of these real quick. We'll enable multiplayer. Just to make them go by a little quicker. If we can't secretly make our way over to the ballista. Usually we can. Come on down, buddy. I know Madame Flipkin's irresistible. Aw, man. Try to do something cute. Can't even see him. This is not good for me. Getting some really good hits in. think that was all me. After the really bad first part, I started getting really good stuff in. But maybe not. Maybe his bow is just that powerful. Hold up. I didn't finish a large monster hunt, did I?
Full steam ahead.
No. We're fine. Once more. No, we unlocked this camp. Let's go try it out. Maybe the Rathalos starts up there. Not sure how I feel about jumping down here. Because if it's wrong, I have to come all the way back up here. And see? Hey, bud. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die right now. Death! Ow. Get up! Get up! Get up, please! really trying to side straight him. I mean, he just doesn't play ball. Where's my mega potion? I get you. Just don't hit me while I'm getting up. Oh, this guy. It's always just barely hitting me, and I hate it. Excuse me? Did that sound just... That did not sound like a Rathalos. Come on, get off of me. Please die. Please. themed a lot more difficult than any of the Rathalosis I've fought before. I don't know, every time I got up, the Rathalos just seemed to knock me back down again. Just bad positioning on my part. Try and go 2 for 2 on the tail. Okay. I don't know why that seems so intense. It just was. I need to get better at this game. I'm only okay right now. It always feels like everybody else is so much better than me. Sleep herb down here that I would like. Oh, and honey could have been great, but it's gone now. We got another commendation and a flame sack. Next up is Zora Magdaros. That'll be a thing.
Steam ahead.
What constitutes a brute wyvern? Because I would categorize a lot of these things as brutes. Well, that's a perfect time to quit. I'll see you guys next time.